But it's nuts. I mean, it's such a low blow. It really suggests that they have nothing else to go for at this point that they think will
resonate. Yeah, there's nothing else to go for on Hillary Clinton. Not her character, right? Not the foundational library, not the Espionage Act, not her policies. Gee, there's nothing else to go for but go after her because she's a woman. Now, who is going after her because she's a woman?
For all this and much more, sign up for LevinTV.